Yeah. Back once again, Trey, with another Fish Out of Water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for? The music. Let's get to it. No, we here for John, too. Here for John Bynham, you heard? Get some of these Bynham heavy calisthenics. See what Jimmy gonna give me on the solo. See what Robert gonna give me on the vocals. This water is giving me life. John Paul with that bass. He helped you back then. Go, Jimmy. Let's go, Jimmy. You hit me with the fills. You hit me with the beautiful drop, the beautiful soft landing. Ah, this is nice. just want to loop that like for 2 minutes. I just want to loop that bass. Falling into a dream level. I'll bring it back one more time. Sorry. Not sorry. Not really. I'm not really sorry. It's too fire. It's too fire. It's almost like sexy too. Like you got like a little sexiness to it. So many different elements. I love it. I love it. I'm done. I'm gonna let it close out. It's great. Zeppelin at a very fine hour. I don't know what happened in their recording session, but they hit everything perfectly. Robert Plant in his vocal bag. He's yearning for her love. You can feel him yearning. Oh, he's selling the yearn. He's selling the yearn very well. John Paul Jones, bouncing back there, healthy, on the bass. Jimmy solo took off, left earth, opened up the pearly gates to bar heaven, and you know how John coming, thunderous, heavy on the calisthenics. Everybody showed up, showed out. Banger!